that she went to the bathroom where the first aid kit was at. She found a doctor's mask. Okay.
I got this now. Shut up. She opens the door.
Oh my God. She starts walking slowly through the guest chamber. She's trying not to inhale too much gas. There's ghosts that was there too, trying to block her, but she went under. But for some reason, they weren't fighting with her. They just allowed her to go. Her heart stopped. Oh no, I dropped my phone. Haha. I'm right here. Her heart started racing faster. She only had 15 seconds on her lifespan. Make it there. I'm feeling real dizzy. I'm so dizzy. Oh. She was getting so close to the door. 10 seconds left. Five seconds left. She tripped over something, which caused her to lose more time. With 3 seconds, she jumps to the door. Luckily, the door was open. The door was locked, but she had a key around her neck. 1 second. She turns it. And as soon as she turns it, the door opened, and the gas really filled. Released out of the room, leaving her with barely even a half a second to live. I can't do it. She was trying to get out. There's still remaining gas in there. She could feel the fresh breeze. The gas at the same time. Come on! I could do it! No! As soon as she got out, she felt something tugging at her into the outside with a lot of leaves, a lot of branches. The grass was really long. Looked like if it was a mysterious forest. The person closed the door. She blacked out for a second.
Wake up.
The crickets were ringing behind her.
Oh, what happened?
She stretched her out.
Oh, what happened? Olimar?
Yes, it's me, princess.
Olimar, you son of a gun!
What did I do?
You. Oh. I told you to stay in the cart.
But Daisy, I could explain everything.
Oh.
Off of me, please.
Ouch.
Oh. Oh, let me explain everything.
You got 30 seconds to explain yourself. So he did. He was explaining all. He explained everything about the smash effect. He started with that he heard sounds. Then he went to run into this fort, went on the side of the castle. Then he went to talk about the smash artifact and what happened with Bowser, Camp Black, and how about the trap, the whole thing about Zelda, and how there will be double smash balls. There's four pieces. He explained that Luigi's facing Donkey Kong, and it's just forward ahead. And everything, that was all it. And what was the whole mission, why Mario left. Okay. I can't fully say I believe you, but Let me see the smash effect. Smash artifact. It was the red shard he had. It twinkled like a star. Here. You hold on to it. This looks like you could connect it to your suit.
Looks like you could connect it into your dress.
Huh?
Looks like everybody has a slot for something. You never know, don't know that.
I see. Just connected to you, we can make a wish. All of us, all of this to be back to normal. Everybody back into their own place. Everyone back to the normal games. I don't know who else is in here in this real world. But we're gonna have to continue with this. Even though how much of a trap this is to save Zelda. I mean, just to get me to Zelda, I have no choice. I got barely of a day left. Half a day once I get there. It looks like it's time for me to go. To go get Luigi. Play the song, Turn the Page. I hope it doesn't give me that.
Turn the open music. Turn the Page by Metallica now playing.
No, I don't want that. Who was it? I can't think of who it was. Go on the way for the song, Turn the Page.
I found some Metallica. Turn the Page.
No.
Turn the Page lyrics. Bob Seger. Lyrics.
There it is, song Bob lyrics. Seger. Play Bob Seger, Turn the Page. Let's go, Olimar. She looked at the full moon. How long was I out, Omar?
At least 2 hours.
Damn it, it's near 12. How far is this?
I don't know.
Let's continue. Route. She grabbed her knife. She's cutting out the weeds.
Don't worry. Pikmin, out!
They start eating the weeds through.
Come on!
They continue the journey. This is a large castle. Not to how big it was.
Yeah. They must be near the back.
Oh God, it's gonna take forever. Arnold's gonna be so ticked off at us if we don't make it by 12:30. The air was fine. The wind was calm. The sky was painted black. Then Peter Daisy seen a person, a strange figure.
Hey! Hey, you! Over here!
What is that?
I think I know who it is. Hey! Toad? Is that you? Princess Daisy!
She bows down. He bows down to Daisy.
Do you know where the battleground for Donkey Kong and Luigi's at? Just keep going straight, and then you make a turn on the right once you make it to the back. But you must break into the door, because the door is locked. Do you have the key? No, Toda has it. Toda has it? Mm-hmm. Thank you. Well, a lot of the Toads are actually watching this, but they went through the house. Oh, I should have known. I don't know how to get to the back. You had to go swim through. A lot of people had to swim through. That was in the front. And that leads you all the way to the back. Are you kidding me? Nope. Okay, Toad. I thank you. We continue the journey. There it is. The room.
Track position. 3 minutes. Track position.
Now we're with Luigi.
152.
Play Mortal Kombat theme song.
You're almost dead. You're almost dead, Donkey Kong. You'll be defeated by me.
He shot plasma balls right at Donkey Kong.
I'm sick of you. You think you could defeat me like this? I'll allow you to be free, but you don't have to be like this.
He charged up his fist. Charged right at Luigi. He blocked it with just using his one hand. And he grabs him, flips Donkey Kong.
There's one humongous fist. You got there. And
he was trying to build up his fireball.
Goodbye.
Half a life. As soon as Luigi came, he punched him right in the face. Donkey Kong punched Luigi in the face. Half life. Forget this song.
Using cheap armor, I will not be defeated. Why?
Job, Luigi, defeat the Donkey Kong.
I got this.
He charged up his fireball, but Donkey Kong spared him right into the stomach.
Ouch.
Quarter of a life.
Got you.
The metal is... It broke his metal.
Whoa!
He tried...